The best time for a human being to be alive in the entire history of the species is right now.
Unless there's quite a big shift, humanity as we know it is going to undergo some major changes.
We are coming to the end of an age, but something is definitely coming to birth.
There's no bad guys in this movie, yeah? It's just, that's our place.
We have the fear aspect, the duality mentality, and at the same time, a oneness duality, opening our eyes to our bigger opportunities as global citizens and as co-beings on a planet.
Prophecies foretell the beginning of a new age. Motivated by this, I leave society behind me and go on a journey through Europe.
Let your feet follow your heart till you find your place of resurrection.
I'm looking for the core of my being. A deep change is taking place in me.
We are awakening and we are beginning to participate in the creation.
What do I mean by higher truths? I mean, what is so about all of it?
In the depths of my heart, I begin to see that each of us can contribute to change in a unique way.
You know, son, only by melting the ice in the heart of man, man will have a chance to change and begin using his knowledge wisely.
I'm calling you.
We will have to reconnect with ourselves.
Come back to me.
And with creation.
I'm not saying anything unorthodox. This is orthodox Christian theology. Our destiny as human beings is union with God.
Silence and meditation are bringing me deeper into contact with a mystery. And I become aware of how far I am from the inner source.
There is a cut from the inner light sometimes because we are so identified with the small person. Thomas is a small person, but the consciousness that contains it is much wider.
What would happen if we could make a jump in consciousness? If we could see each other as belonging to one organism on planet Earth.
We are all in the same situation. So that's something more that we need to do collectively.
Come to the circle way, unite.
We might find new ways of living together.
When my tribe comes together and we go all around the whole circle and listen to everybody, we all feel so much better. We feel so close to each other. But that's true in every circle I make, everywhere I go.
We're happy to see you with us again. Our love for you is so strong.
Everybody is invited to wake up and to see crisis as an opportunity for a shift.
This is actually a chance that many old systems are breaking open in order for the perfume of creativity to arise.